I've always hated Kevin Federline. I really have always hated him. And I think the world really did.
When trash ends up on like on the coastline, you're like, ugh, God, society. That's how Federline. I felt about Kevin Federline. It's like, oh, God, like, what is this? It's like, wow. I see him, I think of a turtle having his head stuck in a thing that holds the cans.
You just get so mad.
It's like, ah.
Yeah.